After more than a year of camping on the borders, farmers are finally heading home. Dance, music and langars at Singhu and Ghazipur border after farmers wrap up their tents. Take a look at this report for more. Over a year-long farmers' agitation finally over. Curtains brought down to what seemed to be a never-ending stir. Resilient farmers finally packing up after the rollback of three farm laws. And they are winding up in style. Prayers and langars and dancing to DJ music as they head home. Dismantled and tractor trolley bedecked with flowers, loaded with goods and music systems playing victory songs. Villages await nation's Annadata. It is time to return to the fields.
ये जो धरना था, ये किसी का निजी धरना नहीं था, ये पूरी दुनिया में बैठे हुए किसान भाइयों का धरना था, जो पूरा हो चुका है. मोदी सरकार ने हमारी मांगे पूरी कर ली है. तो हम शांतिपूर्वक हम यहां से चले जाएंगे.
After 378 days, farmers are winding up from the Ghazipur border. The policemen who have kept a vigilant watch on these farmers over the past 378 days, they are still waiting here and now they are watching the farmers go back home.
The victory march of farmers has started from various Delhi borders. As farmers head to their respective villages in batches, the Delhi borders are flooded with tractors, leading to traffic jams.
The entire stretch of Singhu border, if I should tell you, remained blocked for almost a year. And now that whole stretch is being opened somehow because farmers feel it has a sense of victory. And therefore, this victory is what they are taking back with them. DJ bajate hue aap log ja rahe
hain. Ye hamara Amritsar tak ka plan hai. Amritsar matha tekne ja rahe hain. Hum sare 3 din mein pahunchenge wahan pe.
Achha. 3 din aap aise jayenge.
3 din aise hi jayenge.
Even as farmers leave the protest sites, langars are being held to feed everyone heading home.
The organizers of langars are still working continuously. You know, they are making rotis, rice, dal, everything to ensure that nobody remains hungry. People are happy, but they are also emotional. The day when farmers are heading towards their homes.
Despite a breakthrough between the farmers and the central government, farmers' bodies have threatened to return if center backtracks on its promises. Samyukt Kisan Morcha will be holding a key meeting on January 15 next year to decide the future course of action.
अगले महीने की 15 जनवरी को एक मीटिंग है, उसमें SKM के सभी लोग उसमें आएंगे और पूरा वर्क आउट करा जाएगा कि सरकार से समझौता आया, उसमें क्या-क्या हुआ, और जब तक उनके पास में भी टाइम है, उसी बीच में कुछ चीफ मिनिस्टर से हम मिलेंगे, मुख्यमंत्री से.
With a sense of victory, the farmers finally are leaving the borders of the national capital. Police will now remove the barricades in a phased manner and public will hope that the agitation is over for good. With Aishwarya Paliwal, Milan Sharma and Amit Bhardwaj, Bureau Report, India Today. Over a year-long battle between the farmers and the government finally coming to an end. A year full of controversies, protests that claimed the lives of over 700 farmers. Since the inception of the contentious laws, the journey has seen many twists and turns. Here's a report looking back on the last 1 year.
Jubilation rings out at the edge of India's capital.
What began about 380 days ago turned out to be India's most sustained agricultural protest. Farmers dug in till they forced the government to retreat. At the same time, this protest had its own highs and lows. It shook political equations before the center backed down.
Punjab became the cradle of these protests after the BJP-led government introduced three farm reform ordinances in June last year. But when Parliament passed them into law 3 months later, the move tore apart a political partnership.
मेरे विचार में निर्णय हाँ वालों के पक्ष में हाँ वालों के पक्ष में प्रस्ताव स्वीकृत हुआ, विधेयक पारित हुआ।
One of the BJP's oldest allies, the Shiromani Akali Dal, quit the ruling alliance in protest.
ये कोई कुर्बानी नहीं है, ये हमारा फर्ज है, हमारा असूल। हम श्रोमणी अकाली दल असूलों की पार्टी है और ये अपने असूल को कॉम्प्रोमाइज नहीं करती।
Canada will always be there to defend the right of peaceful protest. We believe in the importance of dialogue, and that's why we've reached out through multiple means directly to the Indian authorities to highlight our concerns.
In January, the government suffered a setback when the Supreme Court ordered a stay on implementation of the controversial laws. And vocal support from several other international celebrities attracted global spotlight on the protests. The backlash was inevitable. Several Indian celebs also stepped in to voice nationalist sentiments.
The deadlock between the government and farmers was punctuated by multiple flashpoints in multiple rounds of talks. The biggest one came on January 26, when bands of protesters on tractors and horses raided the Red Fort.
This was the moment when most thought it's all over. Remember, critics of the farm agitation, trolls, and some leading politicians had already labeled the movement anti-national, Naxal, and pro-Khalistani. But just when action seemed imminent, Rakesh Tikait's tears turned the tide.
ये मार्च की साजिश चल रही है, बल्कि बीजेपी के विधायक यहाँ पर आ गए, लोगों को मार रहे हैं।
The Jat leader became a new galvanizing force. With his rustic Hindi, Tikait led the Punjab-dominated protests into the Hindi heartland.
Continuance of the farmers' agitation would inflict a very heavy political cost, which the BJP was not willing to take. Because the farmers had made it known right from the time of West Bengal elections that they are not going to yield.
A show of strength in poll-bound Uttar Pradesh, too huge to ignore. A deadly escalation that pushed the protests into a more volatile phase.
You have been at the protest sites in the beginning, volunteering here. How satisfied are you at this closure?
The protest is a state of mind. हमें खुशी तो है इसके ऊपर, मगर इसमें एक दुख भी है कि जितने हमारे 700 प्लस जो है लोग हैं वो शहीद हुए हैं, तो हमें वो मोमेंट्स भी याद है जब वो कहीं भी जब प्रोटेस्ट के में जब जख्मी हुए थे या सुसाइड कर रहे थे, तो हम उनको लेके इसी एम्बुलेंस में हम उनको लेके हॉस्पिटल जाते थे। हमें वो उस चीज़ का दुख भी है, मगर एक थोड़ी सी खुशी भी है कि हमने इस क्लोजर जो है वो बड़ा अच्छा हुआ है कि हमें ये हमारी जो मांगे हैं वो पूरी हुई है।
A hard-fought victory after losing more than 700 protesters to various causes, COVID-19, tough weather included.
The protest is wrapping up for now, but it's the battle half won till India's farming sector is lifted out of its chronic distress. With camera person Shagun Bhardwaj, this is Harmeet Shah Singh from Singhu Border for India Today.